Let us look at prime numbers. A prime number is a number only divided evenly by 1 and itself. We look at some examples. We look at from 2 up to 10. We start with number 2. 2 can be divided by 1 and it can also be divided by itself, which is 2. There is no other number which can evenly divide 2. So, we go to the next number. Number 3 can also only be divided by just 1. 3 divided by 1 will be 3, and it can be divided by itself. The next number is number 4. Number 4 can be divided by 1, because 4 divided by 1 you get 4. It can also be divided by 2. 4 divided by 2 will be 2, and it can also be divided by itself, which is 4, to get 1. The next number is number 5. 5 can only be divided by 1 to get 5, and by itself to get 1. The next number is number 6. 6 can be divided by 1 to get 6. It can also be divided by 2, because 6 divided by 2 will be a 3. It can also be divided by a 3 to get 2, and it can also be divided by itself, which is 6. So 6 can be divided by 1, 2, 3, and 6. The next number is 7. Which numbers can divide 7? We have 1, because 7 divided by 1 will be 7, and we have itself, which is 7, to get 1. Then we go to 8. 8 can be divided by 1 to get 8. It can also be divided by 2 to get 4. It can also be divided by 4, because 8 divided by 4 will be 2. And it can also be divided by itself, which is 8, to get 1. So 8 can be divided by 1, 2, 4, and 8. The next number is 9. 9 can be divided by 1. 9 can also be divided by a 3 to get a 3. And finally, it can be divided by itself, which is 9, to get 1. We go to the next number, which is 10. 10, the numbers which can divide 10 include 1. 10 divided by 1 will be 10. It can also be divided by 2, because 10 divided by 2 will be 5. It can also be divided by number 5, because 10 divided by 5 will be 2. And it can also be divided by itself, which is 10, because 10 divided by 10 will be 1. We look at maybe number 11. Number 11 can only be divided by 1 and itself, which is 11. It cannot be divided by any other number. Now, we go back to the definition of a prime number. A prime number, we have said, is a number only divided evenly by 1 and itself. By the word evenly, we mean that there is no remainder. So, we look at these numbers. 2 can only be divided by 1 and itself. So, this one is a prime number. A 3 can only be divided by 1 and itself. Therefore, it is also a prime number. 4 can be divided by 1. It can also be divided by 2 and by itself. So this one is not a prime number. 5 can only be divided by 1 and itself, so it is a prime number. 6 can be divided by 1, 2, 3 and 6. So this one is not a prime number. 7 can only be divided by 1 and 7. Therefore, it is a prime number. 8 can be divided by 1, can also be divided by 2, by 4, and by 8. Therefore, it is not a prime number. 9 can be divided by 1, a 3, and 9. Therefore, it is not a prime number. 10 can be divided by 1, can also be divided by 2, by 5, and by 10. Meaning, it is not a prime number. A number 11 can only be divided by 1 and 11. Therefore, this one is a prime number. So, between among these numbers, the ones which are prime numbers will be the prime numbers here will be 2, we'll have a 3, we'll have 5, we'll have 7, and we will have 11. These are the prime numbers in our example. And if we continue with from 11 up to 20, you'll find that 13 is also a prime number. You'll also, number 17 is a prime number, and number 19 is a prime number. So between 2 and 20, these are the prime numbers. There is a point which I want you to note better, that number one is not considered a prime number. Number one is not considered a prime number because it can only be divided by itself, which is 1. So 1 is not a prime number.